Alright, it is day number two at BSB, and we have a celebrity that is riding with us today.
I don't know about celebrity.
We've got this guy.
I came for them.
No. Mr. Grim Razor's riding with us. We got Jessica and Ricky are here. Chris is here. H, Ruth, Sonny, Joey, Ricky's somewhere. So we're gonna let Johnny lead the way. I don't think he'll get us lost. You know this place pretty well, don't you?
I know where most of the fun stuff is.
All right. Slab over there?
Yeah, there's a couple lines right over there. Kind of back up to that tree that fell.
Yeah.
But you have to come around from the top and go around.
All right.
Pretty nasty. I don't think I even have a chance with it being a little bit wet, but I just want to see if y'all want to come mess around
yeah.
with it.
Yeah, I'll go look at it.
You can walk to it from over here. You just can't drive to it.
Yeah, I'm going to move up so they can get down here. Slipped off the gas.
Going to climb and your left is going to go down as you're backing up. This tire is going to climb and that's going to go down as you're going up, the rears. You're going to do this. Good job though. I mean, you can try and back up.
Worst is you'll just roll over, right?
Huh? Worst is you'll roll over, yeah. More gas, more gas, more gas, yep. There you go, hey, woo!
Good.
so close. This ain't as easy as it looks.
I told you, it's weird. I couldn't do nothing with it last time.
Dude, the first line you hit was the by far the best.
When your foot came off the gas?
Yeah.
When your foot
came
off the gas, that screwed you.
Yeah, I felt like I had it then. I can't go anywhere right now.
Yeah, no, you want me to pull your link?
Yeah.
And just get you out.
I think you'll get it. Because, dude, you were that far.
Yeah.
From making
it. Your right rear was all the way at the very edge of that thing to climb over.
That last time when I was up there, or
yes, the last time you backed up a little bit and bumped it, dude, you were so close.
Can I come back a little bit? Right there? Yeah.
Alright.
Any damage?
That was good.
You got it.
Let me see if I can back out. Yeah, I didn't mean to, man. It throws you right. That's slicker than it looks. I thought I could almost crawl it.
I'm telling you, I was on it for a while the other day and I couldn't do nothing with it.
Damn. Well, I mean, at least I landed on all fours.
I thought you were gonna land on another buggy.
Yeah. I was getting the hell out of it.
Man, I gotta get up that.
It was difficult to tell which way it was coming, for sure.
I mean, that was the same line as the first time, wasn't it? It just threw me right.
The front end just slid further around, Ryan. You got completely sideways on the hill.
Yeah, and I was like, sideways. I was like, all right, do I throw it in reverse, or what the hell do I do here?
Well, now you know it won't just sit there sideways.
Yeah. Yeah, I wish you could get more of a run at it.
You almost made it, dude. Your back tire, if it would have got over that, you'd have been gone. You were that far away. I'm telling you.
All right, let's try this again. I surrender. Maybe if you had crawlers. That's why I didn't want to go that way. Try to get that rock out of the way. No, 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 right there, right there.
Hey, hey, I'm gonna put a rock right here that'll get you over. That might get you over.
Hang on.
There you go.
All right, that should be good. Steer left. That rock. We gotta move that rock, man. Hang on, Ace. I do not like that line.
No, that ain't
a line.